This little fungi is the Amanita muscaria mushroom, also known as the fly agaric. It is considered hazardous to humans and contains the hallucinogen Ibotenic acid. This mushroom is the focus of many a fairy tale, including the Lewis Carroll novel Alice's Adventures in Wonderland, where a hallucinogenic mushroom causes Alice to change in size.